Hello, my name is Linda. Today I'm going to tell you about graph. About graph to show the number of collection items. The collection items have pens, bag, pencil, and book. There are three pens and pencil. There are four bags. There are six books. There are pens and the number of pen and pencil is not the number of book is greater. The number of pen and pencil is equal. The difference between greater and not is three because 6 minus 3 equals 3. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.